Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. It is an honor to welcome you to the presentation. With me, Christian Abednego, and my team, Pandu Alfiansyah, Hana Shashi Martina, Hana Naf Atun Saliha, Devia Agustin, and Manda Nafisa Shamlin, as a representative of Thailand. We are thrilled to guide you through some of the most breathtaking natural wonders our country has to offer. Thailand is a land rich with diverse landscapes, stunning beaches, majestic mountains, and mystical caves. Today, we will explore five exceptional destinations that epitomize the natural beauty of our nation. There are Phi Island, Ranang Beach, Doi Inthanon, Erawan Waterfall, last but not least, Tham Luang Wangsar.
Let's begin with Phi Island, a jewel in the Andaman Sea. Known for its vibrant coral reefs, crystal clear waters, and dramatic limestone cliffs, Phi Island is a paradise for divers and snorkelers. The island's stunning Maya Bay, made famous by the movie The Beach, offers a secluded escape with its white sandy beaches and turquoise waters. Phi Island is not just a destination, but an experience of natural beauty that leaves everyone visitor in awe.
Okay, next, we move to Ranang Beach. Located in the Krabi province, Ranang Beach is often hailed as one of the most beautiful beaches in the world, thanks to its striking limestone cliffs, soft white sand, and emerald waters. It's a haven for rock climbers who are drawn to its impressive cliff, as well as for to seeking in serenity and picturesque sunsets. The beach is also home to the famous Ranang Cafe, which holds significant cultural and spiritual value for locals.
Okay, from the beaches, we ascend to the highest of Doi Inthanon, the highest mountain in Thailand. Located in Chiang Mai province, Doi Inthanon stands at 2,565 meters above sea level. It is renowned for the diverse flora and fauna, spectacular waterfalls, and the stunning tin pagodas that honor the king and queens of Thailand. The mountain's summit offers breathtaking panoramic views, particularly at sunrise, making it a must visit for nature lovers and adventure seekers.
Next one, Erawan Waterfall. Originally continued to Erawan Waterfall situated in Erawan National Park in Kanchanaburi province, named after the three-headed white elephant in Hindu mythology. Erawan Waterfall is seven-headed as the devil with visitor with enamored grand horns and plush surroundings. Each star presents a unique charm, offering numerous spots for swimming and relaxation. The serene and magical ambience of Erawan Waterfall makes it a perfect retreat in pure nature of splendor.
Okay, lastly, visit Tham Luang Cave. Located in the Tham Luang Khunnam Non Forest Park in Chiang Rai Province, Tham Luang Cave gained international attention in 2018 during the dramatic rescue of a young football team. Beyond its recent fame, the cave is an extraordinary natural wonder, featuring impressive stalactites and stalagmites. The cave complex is extensive and requires careful exploration, but it offers a glimpse into the mysterious underground beauty of Thailand.
In conclusion, Thailand's natural wonders are a testament to the incredible beauty and diversity of our landscape. From the serene beaches of Phi and Ranang to the majestic heights of Doi Inthanon, the enchanting Erawan Waterfall, and the mystical Tham Luang Cave. Its destination offers a unique and unforgettable experience. We invite you to visit Thailand and immerse yourself in these inspiring natural wonders. Thank you for your attention, and we look forward to welcoming you to the breathtaking beauty of Thailand. See you. Bye-bye.